Fort Wayne is set to see major infrastructure improvements. During a news conference, Acting Mayor Carl Bandemir and members of the Public Works Division announced a record $48.9 million worth of improvements. More than $1.5 million will be spent on concrete repairs, and $400,000 will be spent on fixing sidewalks. We're told some of the projects being worked on this year are being carried over from last year.